He came all the way to London to find our number one girl.